Assalamu alaikum, welcome back to my show. I'm your host Aisha. Today I'm going to show you some more beauty hacks that you're going to use naturally that will help you to improve your skin and to improve your skin naturally. Today I'm going to show you how you can use aloe vera gel. We are all familiar with aloe vera. For those who don't know, we're going to show you how aloe vera looks like, and I prefer to use aloe vera gel straight from the plant. For those who prefer buying it from the store, just make sure that the aloe vera gel, it's not mixed with any ingredients or any chemicals that may affect your skin. So I'm going to get an aloe vera plant. I'm going to cut a small piece that I'm going to use for my face, and I'm going to slice the aloe vera, and I'm going to use the gel to apply it on my face. Aloe vera gel acts as an anti-inflammatory. It helps to cure sunburns. It helps to clear acne. It also helps to lighten blemishes on your skin. It's also good for anti-aging, to remove fine lines on your skin, and it also brightens your skin. Just like your hair, your face also needs to be moisturized well to prevent dryness on your skin, and also to restore moisture in your skin to prevent damage. So now we're going to apply the aloe vera gel on your face. Make sure that you apply it well on your skin so that it can sink in all over your face. You can do it as many times as possible and rub it all over your face. As you apply the aloe vera gel on your face, make sure that you also apply on your neck, around up until around the collarbone, and then you're going to leave the aloe vera gel on your skin for about 20 to 30 minutes to let it dry, and after that we are going to rinse it off. I myself prefer that instead of rinsing, I normally take like a small rag or a small towel. You dip it in warm water, and then you're going to cover your face with the towel to allow the aloe vera gel to loosen up, because normally after it is dry, it's going to be hard on your face. So it's better you cover it with the warm towel and maybe leave it for like 2 minutes, and then you're going to wipe the remaining aloe vera gel that is on your face. As I have said, aloe vera acts as a moisturizer, and it boosts the hydration on your skin, and it leaves your skin, it helps to hydrate your skin, and helps to restore the moisture in your skin, and give you a glowing and healthy skin. So after removing the aloe vera gel, I would recommend that you tone your skin with a toner. I normally use rose water. It is very natural, and it's going to could tone down your skin. After that, you can use a moisturizer that is suitable for your face, and it will help you to achieve a smooth and soft and radiant skin tone. This aloe vera mask, it is very effective, and the result is very immediate. You can use it twice or three times a week. I usually use it every day, especially before I go to bed, and in the morning I wake up with a glowing face and very radiant and very healthy. I hope you're going to try this. Make sure that you try this. It is very effective, and you're going to love the results that you're going to see on your face. I hope you enjoy this show. Until next time, fi amanillah.